You know, in Japan, they would chop off the tail, and then they would use like a very, very small drop of poison in their meals, and they get that little tiny taste to it. Mm-hmm.
Really clear. Yeah.